Brian Shoulders. I'm a thin film equipment engineering technician at Texas Instruments, and I'm also currently enrolled at UNT studying for my BAAS. Now at TI, I work on semiconductor equipment that is used to produce your modern day electronic chips or integrated circuits, and they're all made using vacuum. Thus,
vacuum.
It doesn't suck. Because without it, honestly, we probably wouldn't have this class like we have it. But I've worked in the semiconductor field for over 15 years, and I've loved science for even longer. But I feel vacuum is one subject that everybody should know a little bit more about. And that's why I'm going to give you guys all a brief history and vacuum theory, and kind of explain some of the pumps that are used to generate not only rough vac, but high vac, and also, ultimately,